Good morning, students, and welcome to today's class. So in the previous class, we had started with the third chapter, that is numbers from 10 to 99. Correct. So what we did in the last class, first we saw what are the numbers from 1 to 9. And then we started with numbers from 10 to 19. Correct. So first let's see what we did in the last class. So in the last class, we saw that 10 ones make 1. 10. Okay, so when you group 10 ones together, you make a 10. So here they have shown you a group of 10 trucks. So these 10 trucks make 110. Okay, so this is 10 ones is equal to 110. Then we saw how to make numbers using tens and ones. So 110 and 0 ones makes the number 10. So 110 and 0 ones make 10. That is 10 ones make a 10. Okay, 10 ones make a 10. Then after 10, we have the number. Which number is there? We have 1 tens plus 1 ones. So when I add 1 ones to 1 tens, I get 11. Okay, so that is 1 tens and 1 ones make the number 11. And what is the number name for 11? It is ELEVEN. And what is the number name for 10? It is TEN 10. Correct? And then after 11, we have the next number, 1 tens and 2 ones. So 1 tens and 2 ones make the number 12. And the number name for 12 is TWELVE 12. Then after 12, we have, what is number? 1 tens and 3 ones. Correct. 1 tens and 3 ones make the number 13. And what's the number name for 13? It is THIRTEEN 13. Then after 13, we have next 1 tens and 4 ones, which make the number 14. 1 ten and 4 ones make 14. The number name for 14 is FORTEEN 14. Then after 14, we have the next number, that is 1 tens plus 5 ones, which make the number 15. 1 tens and 5 ones make 15. So that is FIFTEEN 15. Then after 15, we have the next number, 1 ten and 6 ones. So 1 ten and 6 ones make the number 16. So that is SIXTEEN 16. Then after 16, we have the next number, 17. 1 tens and 7 ones. Okay, 1 10 and 7 ones make the number 17. So SEVENTEEN is the number name for 17. Then next number, 1 10 and 8 ones make the number 18. So number name for 18 is EIGHTEEN 18. Then finally, we have 1 tens plus 9 ones, which make 19. 1 tens and 9 ones make 19. So NINETEEN is 19. Correct. So this is till where we saw in the last class. We studied numbers up till 19. Then we saw how to count numbers in tens. So we saw 10. Then we saw 2 tens make 20. Same with 3 tens, that is 10 plus 10 plus 10 makes 30. 4 tens makes 40. 5 tens together makes 50, 6 tens 60, 7 tens 70, 8 tens makes 80, 9 tens make 90, and 10 tens make 100. So 10, then 20. What's the number name for 20? It is TWENTY 20. Then 30, THIRTY 30, 40, FORTY 40, FIFTY 50, then we have 60, SIXTY 60. Then we have 70, SEVENTY 70. 80, EIGHTY 80. Then NINTY 90. And finally 100, which is HUNDRED 100. Okay, so that is counting numbers from in tens. Okay, so now what we'll do, we'll continue with the numbers after 19. So we'll start from 21st. Okay, let's see the numbers that come after 19. So counting in tens, 1 10 is 10, 2 tens are 20, 3 tens are 30, 4 tens are 40, 5 tens are 50, 6 tens are 60, 7 tens are 70, 8 tens are 80, 9 tens are 90. Correct. So this was counting in 10. And then we also saw numbers from 10 to 19. Now what we'll do is we'll come see numbers from 20 to 29 first. Alright, so here's let's see, they have given few examples. So first they have told 2 tens is 20. So we saw that 2 tens are 20 when we were doing counting in tens. Correct? So 2 tens gives you 20. Then 2 tens, that is 20, plus if I add 1 1 to it becomes 21. So 2 tens plus 1 1 makes 21. So if you see here, there are 2 bunches of flowers which has 10 flowers each, so 10 plus 10 plus 1 individual flower outside, so plus 1. So 10 plus 10, that is 2 tens, plus how many ones are there? We have 1 ones, 1. So 2 tens plus 1 1 gives you 21. So write 2, 21 as 2 and 1. Okay, and the number name for 21 is TWENTYONE 1. Okay, then next one. So we have 10 plus 10, that is 2 tens, plus 1 plus 1, so that is 2 ones. So we have 2 tens plus 2 ones, which give us 22. So number name for 22 is TWENTYTWO 2. And you write 22 as 2 and 2. So now what's the next number here? Now how many tens we have? We have 10 plus 10, so that is 2 tens. So we have 2 tens, so we'll write 2 tens here. Plus, how many ones we have? 1, 2, 3. So we have 3 ones. Correct? So 2 tens plus 3 ones. So how much is 2 tens plus 3 ones equal to? It is equal to 23. Correct? So let's write the number name for 23. 23. Okay, so so 23. So that is TWENTYTHRWE 23. Okay, next number, what's the next number? How many tens we have? We have 1 2. 10 plus 10, 2 tens. So 2 tens plus how many ones we have? We have 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So we have 4 ones. So 2 tens plus 4 ones is equal to how much? It is equal to 24. 2 tens and 4 ones make 24. So that is TWENTYFOUR 24. Okay, so that is 24. Then what is the next number we have? 2 tens. So again we have 2 tens. Plus, how many ones we have? We have 5 ones. So 2 tens plus 5 ones make how much? It makes the number 25. So 2 and 5, 25. Or TWENTYFIYE 5. Okay, so 25. Next. So we have 10 plus 10. We have 2 tens again. Then we have how many ones now? We have 6 ones. So 2 tens and 6 ones make the number 26. So TWENTYSIX 6. So 2 6. That is how you write 26. Then the next number. Next number is 20. And this, sorry, 2 tens plus 7 plus 7 ones. So 2 tens plus 7 ones is how much? It is 27. So TWENTYSEVEN 7. Okay. So 2 tens plus 7 ones make 27. Then what is the next number we have? How many tens? We have 2 tens only. Then how many ones we have? See, count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have 8 ones. So 2 tens plus 8 ones is how much? It is 28. So TWENTY, then EIGHT, 28. Okay, so this was numbers from 20 to 29. And the last number is 2 tens plus 9 ones. So how much is 2 tens plus 9 ones? It is 29. Okay, so 29. TWENTY and INE, 29. So these are numbers from 20 to 29. Now let's see numbers from 30 to 39. So same way how we did for 20 to 29, we'll do for 20 to 29 also. So here 3 tens make 30. We know that 3 tens make 30. So 31 will be 3 tens plus 1 1. So that is 31. So 31 is THIRTYONE 1. Okay, and then 3 tens and 2 ones make 32. So 32 is THIRTYTWO 32. Okay, so next. What is the next number? We have 3 tens and 3 ones. So 3 tens plus 3 ones is equal to how much? 33. So THIRTY, then 33. So THREE, 33. Okay, 3 and 3, 33. Then what we have? We have 3 tens here, and how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 4 ones. So 3 tens plus 4 ones gives you what? It gives you 34. So that is THIRTY, 30 and 4, FOUR, 4. So 3 tens and 4 ones make 34. Okay, then next. What is the next number? We have here 3 tens plus how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ones. So that is 3 tens plus 5 ones is equal to how much? 35. So THIRTY, FIVE, 5. So 35. Okay, so 3 tens and 5 ones make 35. Now here we have 3 tens, and here we have how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 3 tens plus 6 ones, which is how much? It is 36. So THIRTY, then SIX, 6. So 36. 3 tens plus 6 ones make 36. Then what is the next number? We have 3 tens plus how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ones. So 3 tens plus 7 ones give you 37. So THIRTY, SEVEN, 7. Okay, last one. So how many tens we have? We have 3 tens plus how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have 8 ones. So 3 tens and 8 ones gives you 38. So THIRTY EIGHT, 8. So 38. Okay, and then last we have 3 tens plus 9 ones, which is 39. So 39 is THIRTY NINE, 9. Okay, so that is 39. So these were numbers from 30 to 39. Now what we'll do is we'll learn numbers from 40 to 49. Okay, so 40 is 4 tens make a 40. Okay, 4 tens make a 40. Same way for 41, 4 tens plus 1 1 make a 41. So 41 is FORTYONE 1. Then next, 4 tens and 2 ones make the number 42. So it is FORTYTWO 2. So 4 tens and 2 ones. Then we have next number. What is the next number? How many tens we have? We have 4 tens plus how many ones we have? We have 1, 2, 3 ones. So 4 tens and 3 ones. What is the number? It is 42. So FORTY. Sorry, 43. 43. So THREE, 43. Then, how many tens now? We have 1, 2, 3, 4 tens plus ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, ones. So 4 ones. 4 tens plus 4 ones make the number 44. FORTY, FOUR, 4. So 44. Okay, 4 and 4 makes 44. Then we have 4 tens here. And how many ones we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 ones. So 4 tens and 5 ones give you 45. So FORTY, FIVE, 5. So that is 45. Then what is the next number? How many tens we have? We have 4 tens. So 4 tens plus ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. So 6 ones. So 4 tens plus 6 ones gives us 46. So FORTY, SIX, 6. Okay, so 4 tens plus 6 ones is 46. All right, then next one. How many tens we have? We have 4 tens plus 7 ones. So 4 tens plus 7 ones gives us 47. FORTY, SEVEN, 7. Okay, so 47. And what is the next number? How many tens are there? We have 4 tens plus 8 ones. So EIGHT, you know, sorry, just write 8. 8 ones. So that is equal to 48. So FORTY, EIGHT, 8. So 48. And the last number, 49, we have 4 tens plus 9 ones, which gives us 49. So 49 is FORTYNINE, 9. Okay, so these were numbers from 40 to 49. Now, next we will see numbers from 50 to 59. Okay, we'll see. What you do is the numbers from 50 to 59. How we did for 30 to 39 and 40 to 49, same way you will do 50 to 59 also. So here they have shown you 5 tens make 50. So 5 tens plus 1 ten is 51. 5 tens plus 2 ones is 52. Same way, 5 tens plus 3 ones make 53. 5 tens plus 4 ones make 54. So like that, continue this and complete this chart for numbers from 50 to 59. And now we'll see, we'll complete this chart for numbers from 60 to 69. Okay, so page number 109 you'll do for homework. Now, 60 to 69. Now here we have 10 plus 10. How many tens we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 tens makes 60. Then 6 tens plus 1, 1 makes 61. So how do you write 61 in numbers? You write it as 6 and 1, 61. Then 6 tens plus 2 ones make 62. That is SIXTY, TWO2. So and how do you write it in numbers? You write it as 6 to 62. So next. Now we'll write after 62. How many tens we have here now? We have 6 tens plus 1. How many ones are there? We have 3 ones. So 6 tens plus 3 ones. Okay, so 6 tens plus 3 ones. Okay, 6 tens plus 3 ones is 63. I'm writing in this set because there's no space. 63. So you'll write it within the box only. And the number here is 63. So 63, 63. Okay, then 64. That is 6 tens plus 4 ones. So 6 tens plus 4 ones is how much? It is equal to 64. Correct, so that is SIXTY, FOUR, 4. So 64. How do you write 64 here now? 64, 64. Okay, then how many tens in the next one? We have 6 tens and ones, we have 5 ones. So 6 tens and 5 ones gives you the number 65. So SIXTY, then FIVE, 65. And how do you write the number? Write the number as 6565. Okay, then we have 6 tens. How many ones we have? We have 7 ones. So 6 tens and 7 ones give you the number 67. So SIXTY, SEVEN, 67, and you write it as 6767. Okay, and the next one we have how many tens? We have 6 tens plus how many ones we have? We have 8 ones. So 8 ones. Okay, so it will be 68. So that is SIXTYEIGHT 8. So 68. And how do you write the number? You write it as 6868. Okay, sorry. This one was 66. So this one was 66. So 6 tens plus 6 ones. Okay, and this one was 6 tens plus 7 ones, 67. Okay, we missed a number. Sorry, so you'll write it properly. Okay. So here this was 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 67. This is 60. Sorry, this is 66. Sixty-one, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67. And this is 68. 6 tens plus 8 ones, 68. And this is 69. So let's write this again. So this was 6 tens plus 6 ones, which is 66. So SIXTY, SIX, 66. Okay, and this was 6 tens plus 7 ones is equal to 67. So that is SIXTY, SEVEN, 67. Okay, so that is 67. So these are numbers from 60 to 69. All right, so these are numbers from, so we studied numbers from 20 to 69 today. From 70 to 99, we'll do it in the next class, and we'll write numbers in numerals also. Okay, so we'll continue in the next class, students. Thank you.